Travel to dining, shopping to stays, and even wellness. The Cathay membership program elevates your everyday. Explore now at cathaypacific.com.
From the moment you begin your journey, we're here to make the experience effortlessly smooth and enjoyable. Because your safety is important to us, please take a few minutes to watch our video.
由而家开始，我哋会展开一段舒适称心嘅飞行旅程。请用几分钟留意呢段短片，因为你嘅安全对我哋嚟讲系好重要。
If you're traveling with hand luggage or large items, make sure they're stored in the overhead compartments for takeoff and landing.
如果你有随身携带手提行李或大型物件，喺航机起飞同降落前，请确保放喺行李柜里面。
Personal electronic devices using Wi-Fi and Bluetooth should be switched off now, or you can set them to airplane mode. Transmitting devices cannot be used in the aircraft. If any electronic devices become trapped in your seat, please don't adjust your seat and ask our crew to help you.
而家请关上具有无线上网同蓝牙功能嘅电子用品，又或者将佢哋调校到飞行模式。任何传送设备都唔可以喺机舱内使用。如果有任何电子产品摄咗喺座位里面，请唔好擅自调校座位，并通知我哋嘅机舱服务员。
You can place any small items underneath the seat in front of you.
你可以将细件嘅物件放喺前面嘅座位下。
This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking or using e-cigarettes anywhere in the aircraft is against the law.
呢班系禁烟航班。在机舱任何地方吸烟或使用电子烟都是属于违法。
Your seatbelt fastens and unfastens like this. To adjust it, pull the strap until tight. We also have seatbelts available for children under 2, and seatbelts should be worn whenever the seatbelt sign is switched on. We recommend keeping it fastened even if the sign is off.
请依指示扣好或者解开安全带。需要调校的时候，可以将安全带拉紧。我哋亦有提供两岁以下嘅儿童专用安全带。当扣上安全带嘅灯号亮起，请必须扣好安全带。即使灯号熄灭，我哋亦建议阁下继续扣好。
Oxygen masks will drop automatically if they're needed. Pull the mask down firmly, place it over your nose and mouth, adjust it to fit, and breathe normally. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating, and ensure that your own mask is fitted correctly before helping others.
氧气面罩会在有需要的时候自动跌下，请用力拉下面罩盖于你的口鼻上面，调校到合适的位置，然后作正常呼吸。氧气袋无需充气亦能提供氧气，请先戴好你的氧气面罩再去照顾其他人。
Your life jacket location is shown on the safety card which is in your seat pocket. To use the life jacket, place it over your head, loop the strap around your waistAnd fasten the buckle. Then pull the strap firmly to tighten it.
你的耳袋里面有一张安全指示卡，清楚列明救生衣的位置。穿着救生衣的时候，先将救生衣套在颈部，将腰带围住腰并扣好，然后索紧腰带。
Only inflate your life jacket when leaving the aircraft. To inflate it, simply pull the red toggle down firmly or blow into the tube. It also has a whistle and a light.
当离开机舱的时候，先至将救生衣充气。需要充气的时候，只需用力拉下红色手掣，或者用充气管吹气。救生衣上面附有哨子和灯。
If needed, our crew will provide life jackets for children and inflatable cots for babies.
如果有需要，我哋嘅机舱服务员会提供儿童救生衣或婴儿浮床。
If there's an emergency or you hear the phrase brace, brace, adopt the position shown in your safety card.
紧急情况下或者听见 brace, brace, 请根据安全指示卡做出保护自己的姿势。
The escape path lighting switches on automatically during an emergency. Please follow the crew's instructions and go to the nearest exit.
紧急情况下逃生路线的照明系统会自动亮起。请遵照机舱服务员的指示到最近的逃生出口。
Our crew are pointing out the exits now.
机舱服务员正为你指示逃生出口。
Please take a look at your safety card for what to do in the unlikely event of an emergency.
请查阅你的安全指示卡，了解紧急事故的逃生程序。
Now that we're almost ready for takeoff, make sure that your tray table and TV are put away. Your seat should now be in the upright position.And your seatbelt fastened.
我哋即将起飞，请确保你嘅接台同电视已经收好。 请将椅背较直和扣好安全带。
Finally, and just as importantly, enjoy the journey.
最后，祝各位旅途愉快。
that we're airborne, we'd like to take a few moments to inform you about the amenities on board, and also about the range of entertainment and services which we provided especially for this journey.
Your seat is equipped with a number of special features. These include an attendant call button, reading light, and seat control button, and the control panel for the in-flight entertainment programs. In economy, your table unfolds from the back of the seat in front of you. In business class, the table is found in the armrest. The literature in the seat pocket in front of you will show how these functions are controlled. In first class and business class, seats are fitted with personal television sets. These are incorporated into the armrests and turn on automatically when you select the channel you require. Blankets and eye masks are available for your comfort. If you're seated for long periods, light exercises are recommended to help you arrive in better shape. On longer journeys, an amenity kit is available, containing items such as a toothbrush, toothpaste, and a hairbrush. The toilets on board are clearly marked and are located at the rear of each cabin. The door opens by pushing firmly in the center and is secured from the inside by sliding across the bolt. This action activates the interior light. For passengers traveling with very young children, nappies and nappy changing facilities are provided. For older children, we also carry a range of fun packs, including toys, games, and stationery. We also supply a variety of complimentary newspapers and magazines in a number of languages. When you finish reading them, please return them to the racks provided. We have an extensive selection of duty-free goods available from our in-flight shopping guide. All of the perfumes, spirits, and brand name products can be purchased on board. Or, if you prefer, our special mail order service will deliver your choice of purchases anywhere in the world. Just fill out the relevant order forms at the back of the Discovery Guide and hand them to a cabin attendant. Here at Cathay Pacific, we've built a worldwide reputation on the quality of our in-flight cuisine, delicious food, fine wines, exceptional service, whatever class you fly. There's also Discovery. Our continually updated multimedia package includes video, audio, and magazine features, all designed to keep you informed and entertained. Firstly, our award-winning Discovery magazine. With sections in both English and Cantonese, Discovery includes celebrity interviews, colourful travel articles, flight facts, and even short stories. There's also a Discovery guide covering audio and video programs available on your flight. Discovery Audio Entertainment plays classical, jazz, and the latest hits, with additional channels for Japanese, Mandarin, and Cantonese speakers. We are also the only airline to offer the BBC World Service live on audio. And finally, Cathay Pacific Discovery Video Entertainment. From comedy to documentary, and from sports updates to travel news to children's shows, there's always something of interest to view. Of course, if you just want to sit back and enjoy a movie, we've got the best on Cathay Pacific. Your Discovery guide will tell you what's on and when. And which films have a second language soundtrack or subtitles? There's also an air show, which links in to the navigation system of your aircraft, allowing you to look at details about your journey.
In short, there is something for everyone on Cathay Pacific, and we're confident that the range of amenities and entertainment on board will make your journey comfortable and more enjoyable.
How's it going, everyone? John here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to use the audio input capture in Streamlabs OBS. Now, if you're new to the channel, new to the series, be sure to go ahead and take a look around the channel. If you're enjoying the content, be sure to go ahead and subscribe, and don't forget to click on the bell icon as well. So to be able to use your audio input capture, it's very self-explanatory on exactly what it does. So what we're going to do is we're going to create our scene, and you're going to click on the plus to create your scene. What you're going to do then is you're going to go over to the plus for sources, and you're going to go over to the audio input capture. So for this, it says that any device that attaches to a computer for the purpose of capturing sounds such as music or speech, you know, you have built-in microphones, USB microphones, and other USB devices. Now, I don't have a lot of different devices that I can show you how to do this with, but there are some other devices out there that you can use with this. And if you guys have any questions about those other devices, let me know inside the comment section below, and I'll be happy to help you guys out with that. So what you're going to do is you're going to click on here, and you're going to give it a name, or you can leave it as it is. And right here, as you guys can now see, my microphone is being picked up. So what I have here for my options is I have my microphone, which is this one right here, and then I also have my voice mod over here. So I'm going to select this one right here. This is my main microphone that I'm using right now to actually record this video with, and I'm using this in Audacity. So now that I have this selected, it's picking this up right here, and it's now able to capture my voice. So if you had other devices that also captures like music and everything, you'd be able to also control that in here too. So for those who do like music streams, whether it's with an instrument or maybe they're using like a mixer and stuff like that to do some like DJ type streams, this would be something that they would use as well. But like I said, this is very self-explanatory, very easy to set up. There's not too much that goes into it because, I mean, in your properties, you just have this. There may be other properties depending on if you add something else in there, but unfortunately, I don't have any other devices to really kind of mess with that to tell you.
happening.
You may already know what we do in terms of how we recycle items on board our aircraft, particularly things like cups. But if we can recycle a plastic cup, what about if we can recycle these? I've come to the Tarmac Aerosave project in Dard in southwest France to find out how it's done.
Cathay Pacific's first Airbus A340 joined our fleet in 1996. We use this aircraft type to serve new routes around the world from our stunning base here in Hong Kong, and we're very proud of what it's achieved for us. But after many years of service, they are now leaving the fleet and are being replaced by a brand new aircraft, the Airbus A350XWB, which offers new fuel-saving technology, lower CO2 emissions, and reduced noise levels.
instruments. We will shortly be landing at Hong Kong Kai Tak International Airport. Flight attendants will now pass through the aircraft to ensure your hand baggage is correctly stowed, table secured, seat backs in the upright position, and seat belts are fastened in preparation for landing.
Please remain seated and keep the overhead lockers closed until we have come to a standstill at the terminal stand. Kai Tak is at the crossroads of Asia, with all of the facilities you would expect from a world-class airport. Therefore, to make your arrival as smooth as possible, please follow the simple procedures which will be explained to you now. The airport is on two levels, the lower level for arrivals, the upper level for transit passengers and departures. Passengers with onward boarding passes should not proceed through customs and immigration, but should follow the clearly marked departure and transit signs directly to the upper level. Your luggage will be automatically transferred to your onward flight. Passengers without an onward boarding pass or transferring to a different airline should refer to the transfer desk directory on the lower level. This will tell you the appropriate transfer desk for the issue of your onward boarding pass. Cathay Pacific passengers needing to change their transfer arrangements should proceed to transfer desk B. There are no public announcements for departing flights. Check instead the television monitors and the flight information display boards in the departure area for further details about your onward flight. The information is shown in chronological order. Passengers staying in Hong Kong, both resident and non-immigration, should follow the arrival sign to customs and immigration. After immigration, luggage trolleys are available free of charge. For luggage collection, look for the flight number above the carousel. There are two clearly marked exits from the building, one for groups, tours, and pre-arranged hotel buses, the other for personal arrivals. The taxi rank and buses to the city centre are at this exit. There is also a central meeting point located in the arrivals hall. When you depart Hong Kong, there are a number of options to shorten check-in and departure procedures. Reconfirmation of your Cathay Pacific flight is not necessary. However, please let us know should you change your travel plans. Our number is 747-1888. Our check-in desks open at 6:30 a.m. Please check in an hour and a half before your flight is due to depart. All check-in desks close 40 minutes prior to departure, and no passengers will be checked in after this time. Boarding gates close 10 minutes before departure. This is part of our commitment to ensuring your flight arrives and departs on time, and your cooperation is appreciated. The baggage allowance is 20 kilograms for economy passengers, 30 kilograms for Marco Polo business class passengers, and 40 kilograms for passengers in first class. Hand baggage should be no larger than 9 inches by 14 inches by 22 inches. This is strictly enforced. You can also order special meals for religious or health reasons when you make your reservation, or at any time until at least 24 hours before departure. There are a number of check-in options to help you avoid the queue. There's City Check, a centrally located full check-in, open 7 days a week from 8 a.m. till 8 p.m. You can pay your departure tax and receive your boarding pass here too, 24 hours prior to departure. For Marco Polo business and first-class passengers travelling with hand baggage only, there's also TeleCheck, which allows for check-in and seat allocation over the phone. The TeleCheck number in Hong Kong is 747-7877. There's also FaxCheck, allowing you to fax your completed check-in forms to our staff 36 hours before departure on 350-6666. Once you have used these options, you only need arrive at the airport 45 minutes prior to departure in order to collect your boarding card and pay your departure tax from the TeleCheck and FaxCheck desk. In all cases, if you are flying on to a destination other than your country of origin, please have the correct visas and documents for entry. First, Marco Polo Business Class and Marco Polo Club passengers may also use the First Lounge, one of the largest airport lounges in the world, with a range of luxury services. If you have any further questions, Ask a Cathay Pacific crew member.
Thank you for flying with us at Cathay Pacific. We hope you've enjoyed the flight, and we look forward to welcoming you on board again soon.